Hi, welcome to Dark Sky Pottery. I'm Kim. I'm going to show you today how to make a bowl. So the first thing I'm going to do is throw this big lump of clay onto this wheel head. So the first thing you have to do when you're starting to throw something is to center the clay. It's one of the hardest things to do. So I tend to just pat it a bit first of all to get it roughly where I want it. When you're throwing, you always have to have your hands wet. So I've got some water here, so I'll be able to use that. I'm going to turn the wheel on. Unfortunately, this wheel is pretty old and it does make a really loud noise. So here we go. So I'm going to wet the clay, wet my hands. And I'm going to press the pebble down and I'm going to press really hard. Okay. So the clay is spinning really fast. I have to try and squeeze it together. Thank you. I've just been trimming off
the excess clay at the base of the pot here, so that I don't have too much to do on the next stage, which will be trimming. So the final thing I'm going to do now is to just wire off the pot so that it can be removed from the back of this little bit wire. I've got a range of turning tools. So there's this loop tool, that's one of the things I use. That's this tool, which is quite good for getting clay off. There's this one, they all do roughly the same sort of thing. So they're just slightly different shapes and sizes. There's different sorts of marks or the amount of clay you want to take off. So I'm going to start with this loop tool, and I want to just take a bit of clay off here, not too much, so that I can smooth this shape out and make it a bit nicer. So keep my finger on the top to try and keep the pot still. Put my maker's mark on the pot, so all my pots have the same mark on them.